We do not need the captions. Dang, all I had to do was restart the stream. That's crazy. Hold on, y'all.
Hi everyone, I'm Jim Ryan, President and CEO of Sony Interactive Entertainment. I'm delighted to be here today to introduce what's next for PlayStation 5. We're now into the third year of the life cycle of PS5, and we've been fortunate to have so many fan favorite titles released on the platform. What's even more exciting is that developers are just scratching the surface of what's possible with gaming experiences.
Metal Gear.
Today,
Elite.
You'll get a glimpse
Champ.
Of the most
I'm hoping to see Metal Gear.
Imaginative content that will be coming to PS5, PlayStation.
Thank you for the follow, by the way. I just
now,
saw that.
What you've all been waiting.
You just followed.
Enjoy the show.
Ooh, wee.
Super Earth. I'm gonna take these captions off, though. I don't know what's.
But freedom doesn't come free.
No! Sweet liberty! No!
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now.
Well, I just got out the shower and I still my hair is still wet as shit.
Is, unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free. Join.
Bro, why does this voice sound familiar?
Experience true freedom.
Requesting air support.
The freedom to travel the galaxy and secure the resources we need to build a better tomorrow. The freedom to encounter fascinating life forms and introduce them to our sophisticated technology. The freedom to make new friends and represent the best of what Super Earth.
What are you hoping to see?
Become part of
Kingdom Hearts 4.
Force and work together.
I'll be down for some Kingdom Hearts 4.
Prosperity. Liberty and democracy. Become part of something larger than yourself. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver. Becoming a Helldiver may result in decapitation or morbid addiction.
Okay, that was funny.
Sir, it's the hand.
Follow. The master hand. EA Originals.
Maybe engage a little.
Hey, I thought we were about to start off with a banger. What happened? They put out a trailer for, well, like a little teaser for Kingdom Hearts for like, I want to say like a year and a half ago. Oh, I can hear some people online now. Super buff masculine women. What up, Reaper? Still haven't beaten 3? You ain't missing out on much, to be real.
Oh boy.
Can y'all hear the audio okay? Cause I had some trouble. That's why I was a little late starting the stream up. That and the freaking picture was like stretched out and ugly.
Your men killed my family. Don't turn your back on me!
I refuse to build a snowman. I've been out of the loop from video games, so not sure what to expect today. Hey, that's even better though. Like, everything to you is legit a surprise, so enjoy.
Immortals of Avum. Pre-order now.
No thanks. Hello, Hannah Simpson. How are you today?
Destiny with bikes.
Is this Ghost Runner? It is Ghost Runner, isn't it? You didn't think I'd stream? Of course. It is Ghost Runner. I know I haven't streamed in a minute, but when they announced this, I was like, alright, I gotta stream this. I forgot I had the foot massager right here.
Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Is this?
Just run away.
Dang, what you got in that backlog? What's it looking like?
It won't make any difference at the end of the day. You know better than anyone else. That no one could escape.
Elden Souls. Demon spirits.
Everyone wears a mask. You too.
This is a real face.
He let you live? What secret did you sell him?
Okay. Only a dirt person. Hold on, what you trying to say? Is that what he said, a dirt person? I will say, if you haven't yet, you should play Marvel's Midnight Suns. It's a good game. Don't let people tell you otherwise. Shadows die thrice.
And we're all done.
Let's just say I have Ghost of Tsushima waiting for me. Oh, those are some good games to get to, though. Play Ghost first. If you can. If you want. It's your life. Ghost of Tsushima is a good ass game, though. Patience. I love that game. The combat.
Time is not that gorgeous world. All we have to do is wait.
Yes. Let's kill him.
Phantom Blade. Oh.
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days.
Yeah, I was just thinking that. Like, this looks low-key like Ghost.
Give my heart back.
Coming to PlayStation 5. Trademark.
I was expecting them to lead off with, like, Metal Gear, you know? But it's cool, you know. We got an hour. Same, to be real. I need a new Metal Gear in my life. Not no Metal Gear Survive garbage, you know. Legit. I think Spider-Man 2 is a given. And we'll probably get a release date too, hopefully. Hopefully.
A new world awaits you, full of dangers.
Oh, this is iRobot, the game.
Signs and wonders.
Will Smith won't be in this one.
My garden could never have imagined.
Yeah, I didn't touch Survive. I looked at some gameplay.
We believed in ourselves.
Nah, I'm good.
If we truly believed in what it means to be sentient, to face the universe without fear or delusion. Imagine vast cities full of life and light. Great towers rising towards the sky. So much would be possible if we believed, if we still had faith.
The Talos Principle.
Hey, for real, that's what I thought they were gonna do. They can't, we can't be starting a show like this. So far, the biggest thing I've seen was freaking Ghost Runner 2.
Are you
I do like her hair, though. Dang, it feels weird streaming at the desk. I ain't done this in a minute. I've been streaming freaking 2K on my couch. You know, just ends the stream instantly. Oh, that's from Devolver. All right, here's the next game. I walked out the room in the beginning. Did he say this was they were gonna start it off with indies or? Cat Quest. I'm not gonna lie, this does look like something I played up. Square Enix. What's another hero shooter? Because, you know, we just need more of those, you know? Looks like Figueroa Street during Anime Expo. Never gonna play that. I mean, I know they said Sony was gonna like up their like multiplayer games, so maybe this is one of them. I think they said they were gonna announce some live service games. Yeah, Stray was cool. Ready for the foam star that was a good game. I didn't do that damn speedrun trophy though. I need to go back and do that. Foam Stars. Join the foam blasting frenzy. They're gonna need to rephrase that.
Welcome to the land of Mojo. Here we find Jot, the plucky squire, and his friend, Violet, Thrash, and Pip. Our heroes protect the land from the villainous sorcerer, Hundrun. They adventure to the edges of their realm, and even beyond. There, Jot finds a whole new world to explore. With
okay, this don't look too bad.
Surprises, and attractively furnished accommodation. Our heroes must battle Hundrump across the two realms if they are to save their beloved land from his
diabolical design. Oh, it's multiple, like, art styles?
Off the page and into adventure!
The Plucky Squire. that's coming out this year. All right, what you gonna show us? Next. Send it back to the next bus. I need to pay attention to the tablet because the chat on Streamlabs is delayed. I'm like, why are they still talking about the other two games? I smoke and play that. Here comes the heavy hitters. Well, sorry to disappoint. Not actual gameplay. Okay, this is going to be something that looks nice then.
A Bug's Life. Directed by Neil Druckmann.
Neil Druckmann, he's going to be like, we're going to show you the hardships of being an insect in the world. Wait, hold on. Need to see a big boss.
That's him.
They really did the 3 remake first. Oh shit. The music.
What a thrill.
Metal Gear Solid was an A? Diamond? It's not a diamond, genius triangle. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. Yes, coming to PS5. That's all we got? Okay, cool.
Oh. I'm buying this again.
It's basically the same one that came out on PS3, right? That collection they dropped like years ago. Dang. That was dope. All right, y'all, stream's over. You know, it's cool. Thanks for stopping by. That's it. That's all we need to see. We must rebuild the pride of, what did that say? Shinbu? Damn, Autumn 23, we get the MGS collection. Oh, okay. This looks like Horizon low key, but like with actual animals. Agsba? I don't know what the hell that said, bro.
The blind marches on.
That's Final Fantasy music I'm hearing.
The knife to their throat.
You have to believe us. We'd help you if we could.
Damn, I gave that man a clean haymaker. And he took it like a champ.
We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you?
Girl, your hair is straightened out, bro. You're a slave. I can't wait for this game.
You better hope so.
Next month.
Crystals take more than they give.
It's crazy that they're showing it here though. Like, bro, we already got how many trailers for this?
Tell we're talking. If they won't give us a say, we'll decide our fates another way. Are you with me?
You will pay for what you've done.
Why aren't you dead? You are the
Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
I was forced to
kill. Yo, why he boot her like that?
You do it by choice.
They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
You can't blame a man for wanting to bring an end to all this, can you?
Ever led astray by your blind resolve.
And thus is the light of hope severed. We don't need your
salvation. We'll save ourselves. And we'll do it on our own terms.
Come to me, Ifrit!
Who are we? What are the dominants? We are but mighty acts of God.
Enough of this! I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
We shared a dream! I would be the king of the world!
The darkness has taken hold of you. It has made you forget yourself.
I don't want to be a monster, Clive.
I have to stop him! I have to save them!
I made a promise to my friends, and it is they who will give me.
Bro, you might have a freaking stroke playing this game, high. Should.
Will avail us naught. We fight, we survive, we endure.
Clive!
Final Fantasy 16.
Fate will fall. Isn't that what the premise of the 7 remake is? Always define fate, huh? What is this? Oh, this is a PlayStation concert. Jim Ryan's about to come up and break dance for us.
I'm trapped here. In this nightmare. I write to escape. Every word is a step forward.
I was about to say John Wick, but I was like, this is Alan Wake.
You're on this case with me, Anderson. It's right up your alley.
Wish I didn't have to wait for games to come out on PC. Oh, you don't have a console?
So you knew our victim.
Only the rumors.
Strictly PC, huh? Respect it.
Someone knew they were here. Was playing a game with them.
Killer left a message.
It's for us. The text is about us.
Yeah, that threw me off. I was like, wait, hold on, what?
We were all trapped in a horror story.
I was like, bro, that dude looks like John Wick. Alan Wick. Bro, is somebody whispering in there? Hell nah. Mm-mm. See, these kind of games, I love horror. I love horror movies.
Something.
Horror games. I'm not cut out for them.
Something's not right.
Here for the vibes. Hey, appreciate you.
Easy now.
Enjoy. First, I mean, you're going to be playing these games eventually. They're all coming to PC in the next year or two. Oh, the day after my birthday. I can't wait to watch that on YouTube because I'm not playing it. I haven't played an Assassin's Creed in forever.
You have died and been reborn.
Is that Ezio? I mean, not Ezio, Altair.
A way to get you inside without being seen. You could bribe the guards to look the other way.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
Four. See, I stopped like after Brotherhood.
Embrace the fear.
And then I tried to play
Find a stillness and let go.
The one that came out like a few years ago. I think it was like set in Rome or some shit. I don't know.
The stage is yours, Basim. We will be watching.
October 12th. I think it was Origins. The last one I played was Origins. Oh, we're back to the indie games now? Okay. Yeah, I only played a little bit of Origins. I didn't play Black Flag, but I heard that was the best one. Anytime they show this stuff, that means they're gonna show something crazy, right? This Tails? Is this a new Tails game? So that's exactly what this looks like. And if so, that this is an instant cop. I don't think it is though. and blue. Okay. Oh, we're about to get some Street Fighter 6.
I've crossed paths with many during my journey for true strength. I've also met my share of enemies. Opponents I had to overcome. My journey knows no end. I will continue to do what I have always done.
When you said you were seeking
Chun-Li, hold on, go back. No real need to do so. I was trying to see something.
Honestly, I thought you were a complete idiot. Masters, it was set up.
Where's Marissa? That's who I want to see.
It's probably worth looking into this nice shawl business.
That power seemed to be the Satsui no Hado. Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Bison? He attempted to set the world under his heel. Violence. A veritable madman.
When you go looking for strength, it's not like a
game. Marissa!
This journey doesn't have a real ending.
Y'all copping Street Fighter 6? Y'all hype for this? Nah. Yeah, fighting games. I don't like fighting games, but I like games where they make you, like, create your own character and do the story, so I might play it just for that. As far as, like, playing it competitively and all that shit. Nintendo Street Fighter? Perfect World Games. Ooh, that pretty. Snake Eater definitely was the biggest announcement so far. Worst kept secret, but you know, still the best announcement. Was that dragons? Yep.
You do not remember? Then have you forgotten that you protected me from the dragon's flames?
You need only believe in your own destiny, Arisa.
Of course. That begs the question. If he's a mere mummer, then where might our true Arisen? Empress Nadinia's life is in your hands, Sir Arisen.
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us.
Well, hello, my fellow brother. This looks crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Release dates, though.
Welcome back for another week of career fulfillment and minimal social interaction.
Oh no, not another 5 nights.
It can be to find a place where you feel that you truly belong, and to find a job that treats you mostly with respect and only infrequently with contempt. For that reason, we are excited to inform you that you did an adequate enough job the first time around to have you back. There were no other applicants. So strap yourself in and get motivated to an appropriate degree.
He's gonna be right at that door when it opens up.
Because you ain't seen nothing yet.
Nah, I'm going back up. Up, please. I think this is VR, right? Late 2023, okay. Oh, they started off, they led with that for the VR. Is this a 7, 8 or oh, this is Resident Evil 4. Oh yeah, the movie is coming out, huh? You know, deflecting your chainsaw with a knife is crazy to me. Insanity. I see, I need to get a VR headset.
Oh, forgive me, Father. For I've sinned.
Like, a lot.
I had the first PlayStation VR and took that shit back. See, like 2 days later.
Everything started 2 years ago when I met Fred. And ever since then, it's like I see his face everywhere. And lately, I've started to develop some destructive tendencies. Whoosh! What do we have here? Bro! Well, what's a bit of armless fun? Hello, uglies.
Blah, 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 blah.
Since I met my new best friend, I guess I get a little overprotective.
Okay.
Okay, very overprotective. Now, I'd love to sit here all day, chew your ear off, I'll be right out, boy. But as you know, time waits for no man. Catch you later, Fred.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Who's a good boy?
Arizona like Sunshine 2. There was a first game. I keep forgetting this is the VR segment. I'm like, oh, I might play this. No good games on PlayStation. Sir. Yeah, Vita didn't do too well.
Synchronization device. This is cutting edge interrogation tech. We're out of time and out of options. We've got to go in.
Yet another lamb to the slaughter. Well, come on then. Let's see what you're made of.
Is ticking. You have to adapt.
Back again? Pathetic! Your heroics mean nothing!
Yeah, man, I'm sitting here like, bro, I could have watched this on my own time. Yeah. This is like a glorified, what you would call it, state of play. Shut me up quick. Put up. Show us some good stuff. Oh yes, Beat Saber. We love Beat Saber. I can't wait to play Beat Saber. Oh yeah, I forgot about Spider-Man 2. If they don't show Spider-Man 2, I'm deleting the stream. I'm deleting it forever and sending it into the Shadow Realm. Beat it to Queen. No thanks. Beating it to Queen, Freddie Mercury's hands, he just places his hand on your shoulder like, you having fun there? Bro, don't touch me. I'm doing stuff. Bungie. Not having a good time. Well, I was. Till you made it awkward. Thank you. Man, Bungie loves their, like, planet, so, like, their destroyed planet. Marathon.
I don't even know where to begin. You've missed so much. We've slain gods.
You spoke too soon, Reaper. Fuck!
Fought alongside those who we once fought against.
That was like perfect timing. There.
Too, kiddo. But hey, I'm here now.
I know some people are going nuts for this, but
here is.
The Destiny ship sailed for me back in Destiny 1 PS4 PlayStation Studios. All right, show us something. Not a big Destiny guy.
The best.
Hey, no, y'all tripping now. Y'all showing movie trailers.
Embracing history.
Hey, I'm starting to see why Sony wanted to block that acquisition, bruh. Charisma versus Horizon.
Thank you for joining us today.
Hey, Jim Ryan, get out of my face, bro.
Before we get into our final game, I have a few announcements to share. At PlayStation, innovation is our passion. And that applies to not just what games you play.
Wasting my time like this.
Later this year, we will launch a dedicated device that enables you to stream any game from your PS5 console using remote play over Wi-Fi. Internally known as Project Q, it has an 8-inch HD screen and all of the buttons and features of the DualSense wireless controller. We look forward to sharing more information in the near future. I'm also pleased to reveal our first ever PlayStation earbuds, which will bring next generation audio immersion to PS5 and PC.
Yeah, Sony has lost the plot, man. They've lost the plot.
New wireless technology will deliver lost.
Sir, that is a Switch.
Giving you outstanding sound quality while you're playing.
These motherfuckers, bro.
Look out for more details soon. We hope today's showcase demonstrates.
I don't want to see this man for another.
Delivering experiences.
5 years. Get off my screen, bro.
I want to thank all of you for your unwavering support for PlayStation.
Spider-Man 2, show us Spider-Man 2. What is this? Hey, yo. I'm really gonna have to delete this stream, huh? Unless this is Kraven. This is Kraven, huh? Mm-hmm.
I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
I'm gonna feel goofy as hell. This ain't Kraven. This is not Spider-Man. But it looks like Kraven. Thor Jungle Warrior.
I asked for
bro, where do you come up with these names on the fly so quick, bro?
And this is what you find, sir.
Look at that chest hair in 4K.
A new hunting ground.
New hunting ground is Manhattan, New York. Black Cat, Prowler. Okay. You're gonna have to show us more than Kraven, though. Six months later.
This is sighted in Queens. Closing in now.
Oh shit.
You have no idea.
Spider-Man! This whole lizard hunt ends now! Leave Connors alone!
Wow. Yes! That voice acting, bruh. What's his name? Yuri? That dude's a goat. How do y'all feel about this symbiotic suit, though?
I'm not gonna make it in time.
Switch to Miles? Okay.
Miles.
Okay. Okay.
Lizard. I'm on it. Sounds like Kraven's checking off his.
We don't have much time. Move.
Ooh.
Guess we'll chat later.
Oh, you got a wingsuit?
The lizard's
hey,
at the fish
Insomniac.
Must be sushi night.
You still got the hunter drone you hijacked?
Didn't really.
Look at Genki with an updated model.
Yeah. I'll boot up and see you there.
They got here fast. Insomniac is like, we're on our GTA 5 tip, alright? We're gonna switch characters on the fly. Oh, you can make little zip lines now? Oh, you hear the Miles Morales music? Some guy ate up. Few things.
So, how's the hunt going?
Watch out for his
little. How's the hunt going?
Judging by the 3 tons of dead fish,
Garage might lead to him.
That's not Connors. That's not Dr. Connors. Miles, you might want to get out of there.
Connors tore through this place. He's out of control.
Bro, this 1080 is not doing this justice. I already know I gotta wait for that 4K trailer. Light work for Miles. All kinds of suits.
Where am I now?
You already know Insomniac, they're gonna go nuts.
How'd you find me?
Follow the fish. Drone's picking up Lizard's trail.
He's still eating. We can catch him off guard. Yankee, get behind me.
That's not Connors, my guy. Him just with symbiote, huh?
Whoa.
Oh no, that's
new threats. The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah, Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker, Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, you chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Bro, this looks crazy.
Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis. Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Oh, bro, I thought he was about to ride that speedboat. I was about to be like, what? They're not playing.
Take him out.
The East River is not a river, but in fact a saltwater tidal flat. Spider-Man is fighting on right now. Everybody down! Help the tour boat! Right, I've got the metal murder bird!
Look at that seamless transition.
I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds. Is that all you've got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
All right, they showing out.
Time to go boom, boys!
Oh, no! Spider-Man, it's got defenses! Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! The one with the tendrils! Move!
Yo, Lizard looks crazy.
Miles! Grab on! Let's go! He's right behind you!
I know!
Fine.
One, two, three. Allie.
Yeah, they. They're snapping right now.
Are they gonna show us Venom though? I wanna see Venom.
He got away from us. It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker.
He just snatches
it
from
him before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
Like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
No, show us more, please! Be greater together. Fall 20... Bro, that's not a release date. I need to plan accordingly, all right?
Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Praise be!
It's time.
You might want to stop at Walmart or something and pick up a PS5, just saying. Nah, but
let's see what you're made of.
What would y'all give this show on like a scale? Or like from 1 to 10? Yeah, Snake Eater, Spider-Man 2, and then there was something else that caught my... Oh yeah, the MGS collection. I don't know if that really counts.
Blah, 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 blah.
Final Fantasy, well, that was a given. I already got that pre-ordered. That it? All right, we're just on the black screen now. I give this show like a 6.5, if I'm being honest. But yeah, that Spider-Man gameplay was crazy. How many people was watching this? A lot. 675,000. People are saying 0 out of 10, 5 out of 10.
You can't please everyone.
I'd give it a 7. And 5 of it is coming from you just streaming. Appreciate that.
Reaper, my brother.
But yeah, damn, so what, a 2? So Spider-Man and Snake Eater was like 1 point each. But yeah, I'm about to get on out of here. Appreciate y'all for stopping by. Yep, only two I look forward to. Yeah, that is like a... That's probably its own... It's going to be its own state of play. But did they give a release date for that? No, so that game might not come out for the next couple of years. So we might not get a state of play until 2025 or something. For Snake Eater, at least. We're most definitely getting a Spider-Man state of play before it releases this year. In fall 2023. I might stream a little bit later tonight because I finally got a freaking Elgato to capture like my PS5 gameplay. So I might just use the stream later on for like test stuff. I might stream like WWE 2K23. Because I haven't set it up yet. It's literally been right here in the box for like weeks. So I'll probably set it up and then probably stream like later on tonight. See how that works out. True, when they give us CGI trailers, we're going to wait a while. Yeah. Yeah. What was it? What was that title? Metal Gear Solid Triangle? Something? Snake Eater? And they played the music, bruh. You know, I might have to just give it a 6.5 just for the music, man. Half a point for including the Snake Eater music. I wonder if they, like, consulted Kojima at all. I doubt it, though. Yeah, when the music hit, I was like, all right, it's real. It's real. But all right, yo, I'm about to get off this. I'll be back. Probably. I'll probably be back later tonight. Streaming 2K23. If y'all like wrestling games. Appreciate y'all for stopping by. PlayStation Showcase. 6.5 out of 10. All right, y'all.